Clyde Chelsea, thanks for joining us for today's game. The setting is the Central Stadion in Leipzig. The morning papers describe this as an exhibition match. The feeling is that it's the visitors who will be putting on the exhibition. They have the better pedigree, that's for sure. One of those games you just can't wait to see get started. Uazizi, Kamuchi, Daziri. Sissiden, they're lucky to get away with that. This is Trezeguet. Took no prisoners there. Trabelsi, Uazizi, Chedley, Uazizi, now Trezeguet, Thierry Henry, Malouda, there's the cross, headed out of danger, Payton, that could be costly, he's not being allowed a yard of space, he's a marked man. Santos. Samuel. Henry. Vieira. Offside. Ooh, he was going clean through there too. Zidane. Clayton. Uazizi. Now, what can they make of this? Turan. He wanted the ball a bit more than his opponent.
Throw it.
Dorasu. Possession lost. Namuchi. Just play the right pass more often than not. Clayton. Now Zidane. Looking to go long this time.
Needs to pick out his man, looking for a teammate.
Looking for just clearing his lines. Trabelsi. Uazizi. Straight back. Namuchi.
with that pass. Good tackle now. Who's available? This is Trezeguet. Vieira. Santos. Totally unmarked. He's kept it in. He needs to deliver here. Into the area. Zidane. Henry! That caught its way out of trouble. Ouazizi. Needs to pick the right cross. Just hooked it on into the box. Gaziri. Knocking it around nicely here. Namucci. Takes the ball off his opponent. This will test them. They're well up top at the moment. And a searching cross. Goalkeeper got the nearest of touches there, but it was enough. He's given away a corner there. They've got some defending to do. Oh, great finish!
Well, now they mustn't sit back, right? They've shown they can score goals. They must continue to be positive.
It's not like they use that same corner over and over. There's a real variety about their routines. Cut the ball out there. This is Zidane. There's the ball in. Can he score? Doesn't hold it. Chetley. Ouazizi. Saw that developing and made sure he got to the ball first. Trey's luck. Keeper's ball. Goalkeeper clears his lines. Namucci, and Achour, fine tackle, now Trezeguet, Gaziri, now Zidane, very little time with the ball for the man in possession. Too many goals to tell you about. The score at half-time is 1-0.
You know what, those defenders will be looking at those forwards and saying, can we have a go up front? We'll score one of them. I'm very surprised that these forwards haven't capitalised on some of these great chances they're making.
Again, the second half starts with the words of their manager still ringing in the players' ears.
Dorasu.
This is really good stuff, everyone involved. Flicked on. Could be in here. Oh, he got a bit carried away there, a bit excited, I think.
trying to stretch their lead.
Trezeguet.
Waziri.
Dorasu. Zinedine Zidane.
Could get in behind them here. Zidane.
Into the box. Thank you very much, says the defender. The goalkeeper just got a glove on it.
Corner kick has been given.
Might come to him.
Defender blocked it.
Bouazizi.
Incisive pass.
You can see these guys put the hours in on the training ground, Clive. Excellent defensive play.
Gaziri. Clayton. Bouazizi.
Really got stuck in there. Now what can they make of it?
Waziri. And Achour.
Reclaims the ball.
And a smart turn too. He gets as much pleasure out of a well-timed tackle than some players get from a goal.
Trezeguet must have a shot. He just managed to tip that away. Possibilities here. They've got a corner. He swung it in. Neither side able to keep the ball here. Tackled that wide.
Dorasu. Samuel. Dorasu.
Picked him out, has he?
This is Zidane.
Here's a chance.
Oh, he's lost it. There were possibilities there.
That's behind for a goal kick.
Gaziri. Clayton.
The next goal in the match will be the crucial one, I'm certain of that. If France score it, they've got some breathing. Just got enough of it.
Bouazizi,
he's won the ball and suddenly he's on the attack.
Vieira.
Dorasu.
With real authority now. Samuel.
Tidy football.
And the attack breaks down.
Maluda.
Callas.
He won it, clean as a whistle.
Zinedine Zidane.
Important to pick up anything loose.
Clayton. Agui. Nacho.
Nice quick passing.
Just kept it in. Settled for conceding the throw-in. The manager is obviously looking to freshen things up a bit. Fires one in, tips away the header. It gets cleared. This is Henri. Malouda. Henri. Zidane. Vieira. Both teams trying to keep the ball.
Terrific defensive work.
And he's grabbed. Yes, good long ball. Trezeguet. Wonderful close control. Room for a shot. Just got the spiders of touches. Everybody taking up their stations for this corner kick. Squeeted across. And away it goes upfield.
Pedretti. Vieira.
Look at the defender hustling and hassling him.
Malouda.
That's it, full time. Disappointment all round at this result. It's only a friendly, but we can see how much more work's needed for this team with the World Cup qualifiers upcoming.
You know, the goalkeeper hardly had a save to make. You've got to test him at this level.
Thanks for being with us today. Andy and I will see you again soon.